15 people died in Jackson that day. 10 white and 8 black. God don't pay no mind of color once he decide to set a tornado loose.
Yep.